343 knots. 343 knots. Current altitude is 8,715 feet, sir. 341 knots. Estimated time and reach ASFO is 0 hours 46 minutes. Estimated arrival time is January 28, 2017.
Current altitude is 20,825 feet, sir.
Selected 21,000. Selected 210. Selection removed. Selected 53. Selection removed. Selected 21,000. Selected 109. Selection removed. Selected 211. Selected 21,000. Being off checked. HPG. Cleanup. Cleanup then. I have 0 mark. Now. Water 20,956. Alt. 20,889. FTs alt. 20,891. Alt. 20,839. Alt. 20,799. Alt. 20,829. Alt. 20,990. Alt. 21,011. Alt. 20,993. FTs alt. 20,834. Alt. Top. 370. Deck. Miles. 0.1. 0.48. Miles. 0.48. Mode. Heating object. Mode line. Say. Later.
Indicator speed is 209 knots. Sir. Time and reach KSFO 0 hours 48 minutes. Estimated arrival time is January 28, 2019, 21:42 and 42 seconds.
So, this week, there might not be that many streams or even videos because I'm going to be a little bit busy. Tomorrow I have a class to teach, and then after that, on Wednesday, I have a class in the morning, a group class in the morning to teach, and then a doctor's appointment in the afternoon, and then a class on Thursday to teach, and that's it. So, yeah, and then I might have to help with another session, probably the next week or something, I don't know.
Hey. Wait up.
Current altitude is 20,850 feet, sir.
Selected minus 79, minus 87 unselected. Selected 83. Selected 0.76. Selection removed. 0.84. Select being object. Multi-line later. Set. Later.
Computer speed is 218 knots, sir.
This thing is still in the air? Wow.
Say. Later.
Indicator speed is 218 knots, sir.
Set. Arrival. Later.
Estimated time and reach KSFO 0 hours 45 minutes. Estimated arrival time is
January 28th, 2019.
Minus 11, general airlock option stop, 0 collapse. Max pitch depth 30. Max pitch depth 30. Max pitch depth 30. Open view. Open left FM, 8, open left FM, throttle steering force, 8 volt high. Throttle steering force, 3.0 i10, 20 i. 3.0 i10, left i10, 50. Left i10, pitch steering force, 9.0. Pitch steering force. Pitch steering force, 9.0. Pitch steering force. Water minus 2 in the right of 4 is required, 7.0. Autopilot 2 in the line of 4 is wide left click, autopilot plan, 7.0 selected. Selection. Autopilot 2 in the... Okay. Left. Autopilot main panel high on depth in course HPG 317 and 0.49 mark slash 0685 FD slash M.O. 20,880 FD KDAB check. Multi-line. Say. Later.
Indicator speed is 223 knots, sir.
select minus 100 and select negative 3. Select minus 130, selection remove. Select negative 3. Select 0 update 4. Select B object. Multiline greater. Say. Greater.
Indicator speed is 216 knots, sir.
Locking margin register. Then is manual time operating mode. Then test context. Light flight speed to take off approach. 100 with the basic LTA. Then locking margin register.
That's gonna be fun. That's gonna be fun to get there from, like, when I start descending, which won't be for a while.
Autopilot main manual time update. 4HPT, 317 miles, 0.48 RP slash S, 2743 FT slash N, 21159 FT ksfo, 2470, multi-line greater. Minimum selected 21,000. Select. 23,000. Selected 90. Select. 1,000. Selected 0.84. Select B object. Multiline great. Set. Greater.
Indicator speed is 214 knots, sir.
Say. Ground. Greater.
Current ground speed is 511 kilometers per hour, 318 miles per hour, sir.
Say. Ground. Greater.
Current ground speed is 498 kilometers per hour, 309 miles per hour, sir.
Say. Ground. Greater.
Current ground speed is 495 kilometers per hour, 308 miles per hour, sir.
Say. Ground. Greater.
Current ground speed is 477 kilometers per hour, 296 miles per hour, sir.
Beam selected 1,000. Selected 80 feet. Selected 0.84. Selection.
Call warning. Call warning. Call recovery initiated. Speed set to 0.67.
Number with 0.67. Selected 8. Selected number with 8.9. Number with 0.67. Selection. 0.56.
Altitude set to 21,239 feet. Any sets with remaining of 360 degrees.
Select. Speed set to 0.66. Multiline. Enemy object. Check.
Call recovery, sir. I saved your life and reputation. You'll deserve a fund.
He's just right.
Sir. Bloodline was 28 is now in cost. Any deal.
Multiline greater. Beam object. Selected 21,239. Selected 479. Selection. Selected 360. Selected 0.67. Selected 21,200. Beam object. Multiline great. Set. Greater.
Indicator speed is 228 knots, sir.
Set. Greater.
Indicator speed is 228 knots, sir.
Yeah, I do want to actually go up, but yeah, I don't know why I have so much trouble.
Beam selected 21,239.
Let me try again.
25,000. Selected 270. Select 700. Selected 0.67.
Basically, I think what happened was the plane doggone lost speed, which, yeah, it tends to happen when I'm, like, actually trying to climb.
Selected 300, selected 700, selected 25,000. Minimum multi-line plan, say. Greater.
Current altitude is 21,680 feet, sir.
Say.
Call warning. Call warning. Call recovery initiated. Speed set to 0.67.
Altitude
set to 21,327.
Alright, I'm gonna try this again.
Set to remaining of 316 degrees.
There may be object.
Speed set to 0.67.
Multiline greater.
All recovered, sir. I saved your life and reputation. Don't deserve a hug. Please just speed now necessary. Bloodline 20 is now in pause.
Alright, I'm gonna try this again.
Beam object. Selected 21,327. Selected 360. Selected 0.67. Selected 360. Selected 258. Selected 21,300. Selected 443. Selected line. Selected 0.67. Every panel I've made you best object. Light light gate minimum 114, take mark 0.66. Every panel I've made you
set to mark 0.66.
Autopilot main panel I've updated, 4HPT, 316 miles. Clark selected 316. 367. Selected 21,327. Inbox checked. Selected 27. 29,000. Selected 341. Selection. 900. Select the multi-line creator. Then I reset. Multi-line creator.
I'm gonna try that again. Where do I need to adjust?
Say. Creator.
Current altitude is 21,437 feet, sir.
Say. Creator.
Current altitude is 21,218 feet.
3 HG, 316 degrees, 0.56, 3 degrees, 0.49, 0.48, 0.49, 0.49, 0.49, 0.49, 0.49, 0.49.
Arg! I think I'm gonna lose speed again. Or I think I'm gonna stall again, actually.
0.48. Then I reset. Multi-line rate. Set. T. 0. 6, 6. Off. Rate.
Reset to mod 0.66.
Minimum HPG, 306. 305, 0.47. 0.47.
Come on.
0.48.
No, come on.
0.48.
Come on.
Zero point four six. Then I reject. Multi-line creator. Being selected 25,000. Select. 23,000. Selected 500. Selection removed.
Argh!
Call warning. Call recovery initiated. Speed set to mod 0.69.
Ah! I'm gonna try this one more time. Actually, before I do that. Let's try this again.
Beam selected 21,987. Select 22,000. Selected 298. Selection removed.
Climb rate of 500.
Selected 0.68.
I'm going to mark 0.68.
Multi-line creator. 9:07 p.m. Martin Metis of the Coffee Metis of before.
I should not stall at 25,000 feet. I just should not stall at 23,000 feet. I can't even get up there. And I'm not sure what I'm doing wrong. It is human error. I know that. But I'm kind of... I've never been very good at physics and math. I understand the concept. Basically, I'm losing speed, but I can't figure out why. I don't know if it's something I need to change in the plane or whatnot, but yeah, a little frustrating.
Top 7 under the famous move of top 5 and top 7 under the top 10 22 position. It's me, Kylon, Portugal, Auto. This top strategy is
I can't actually go any faster than, I think I can go, at Mach 0.84 at cruising, but I can't seem to get there.
Oh, please, Estimated time in reach KSFO 0 hours 9 minutes. Estimated arrival time is January 28, 2019, 21:48 and 48 seconds.
Methods handle my operation mode method. Command method. Left content for airport submenu. KSFO, KSFO, 59.1 MK. Methods handle my operation mode method.
Knots.
322 knots.
Let me get a little help here.
270 knots.
Oh, come on. Jeez, slow me down a little bit.
Yeah. 271 knots.
I kind of just slow down. Rough.
211 knots.
206 knots.
I think I broke it. Oh dear. Yeah, that was just not good. But anyway.
Lockheed Martin.
That just was really, really, really bad. So I'd like to find out why I'm stalling. Can't get up to 2,500 feet, or 25,000 feet, and I would like to find that out. I could have done way better on that landing. Oh shoot, let me stop my stopwatch. Whoops, alright. Take care, you guys. I'll see you guys probably in a few days. Maybe 3 or 4? Take care.